Hello and welcome. Today I want to show you how you can use your Oculus Quest without a Facebook or Oculus account. If you prefer a written tutorial or just don't like my voice, which is understandable I guess, you can follow the first link in the video description. To start off, I want to mention that there is actually another method you can use to set up your Oculus Quest without a Facebook account and without the side effects of my method. But you will need an old Oculus account, so if you still have one of these, I recommend following that tutorial to set up your Quest first and then move on to my tutorial so you can remove your Oculus account as well. Now is probably the best time to tell you that you cannot use apps downloaded from the official Oculus Store while signed out of your Facebook or Oculus account. This means that you will have to sideload all of your games or stream your games through Oculus Link or ALVR. Which sucks, but that's the trade-off you'll have to make. It is very unlikely that this will damage or break your Quest, but I'm obviously not responsible for what you do with your device. With that out of the way, we can start with the tutorial. You'll need a way to sideload APKs to your device. For simplicity, we will be using SideQuest, but other options will work as well. If you haven't installed it already, pause the video and follow the tutorial I linked in the description. So, you've finished installing SideQuest? Great! Open your web browser of choice and navigate to github.com/busty564/oculus/releases or just follow the link in the description and download the latest release. Connect your Oculus Quest to your PC, open SideQuest and click this button in the upper right corner. Select the APK we just downloaded from GitHub and wait for the upload to finish. Now it's time to put on your headset. Navigate to your app list and select unknown sources from the drop-down menu in the top right. Open the Oculus app and click on Disable Companion. Choose Companion Server from the list and click Deactivate Disk Device Admin App. After a reboot, your Facebook or Oculus account should be fully removed from your Oculus Quest, and the Companion Server should be back up and running again. If you want to prevent accidental future logins, you can go back into the Oculus app and disable the companion server once again, but you will have to repeat the step after every reboot. Before you can log back in, you will have to make sure the companion server is currently enabled. So reboot your Quest, get out your smartphone and open the Oculus app. Navigate to the settings tab in the app and choose your Quest from the list. After your Quest connected to your phone, you need to reboot your Quest once again, and your account should be back on your Quest. Thanks for watching my first tutorial. I'll see you next time, and in case you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section.